Hey, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to start doing many different things on my channel. For one, today I'm going to be making fruit salad. And usually I'm in that room over there. But today, since I'm using food, I am right here. And I'm going to start. Okay, for this, you're going to need, I don't know if you'll need two spoons, but I got two spoons. And then a knife. A plastic butter knife from McDonald's or something. I usually get them from McDonald's. Okay, first, I'm going to open up the strawberries and the blueberries. Strawberries and blueberries. Now I'm gonna open up the banana. If I even can. Wait, no, I'm gonna do this. This is actually where you're supposed to open it, and this is supposed to be a handle. Weird. So, like, I'm going to take off that piece because I don't really like that piece. Okay, so now I'm going to take the whole banana out. And first I'm going to put some blueberries.
Yes.
Maybe like... So, seven, I have eight blueberries. I'm just going to put a handful in there. Okay, so now, since we're done with that, I'm going to get maybe like three like medium-sized strawberries. And I'm going to cut them up, so I'll be right back once I do that. So, like, this big pile right here of red is all the strawberries I got, and there was only three of them. And I had to put extra blueberries in there because it looked like a lot less than that. So, I'm actually going to put some more blueberries in there since, like, that's all. Okay, so I put even more in there.
Well, this time it wasn't necessarily
kicking it. And now I'm just going to put all the strawberries here.
What I meant is, Michaela, this is her first nosebleed from picking, like, really cutting herself. Nose. Yeah. It's a legitimate nosebleed.
Okay. Does that look good?
Yeah. But no, I was talking about your mom saying she has nosebleeds. This is her first time having a nosebleed that has nothing to do with her messing with it. So I'm saying, picking your nose, you're going to bleed.
Duh.
And I just finished getting off the phone saying she hasn't had those kind of nosebleeds with me. She don't know if she's going to get one. I said, you know that work. Isn't that Murphy's Law?
What?
Murphy's Law.
Murphy's Law? What's Murphy's?
Anything that can go wrong will and can. I just told your mom, she hasn't had one of those kind of nosebleeds. She's picked her nose and it bleed a little bit and it stopped, but she hasn't had a major nosebleed and then...
What does she do? She has a nosebleed. Mm-hmm. As usual.
No, this is one of your real nosebleeds. See what your mom means now, though.
So I'm going to finish cutting this and I'll be right back. Okay, so I finished cutting the bananas. Now I'm going to just put them in here. And these are not slip off as easy as everything else. They're kind of like sticky to the thing. Okay, so now I can mix this up. You can put like half a banana in there because there's a lot in there. Or more blueberries or more strawberries, but I like bananas, so I put more in there. But there is a ingredient I wanna add. There might be two. There's one I want to add. Okay, so so I got the ingredient, it's called chocolate syrup, but it's Hershey syrup. And I'm just gonna get like this spoon, it's kind of thick. Oh, it's new, that's why.
Is it still not bleeding?
No, it's
not bleeding.
Okay.
I'm gonna take this one. Lily. So, I opened it. Did you hear my conversation with your mom?
No.
I'm just giving you a hard time. When I told her you haven't had one of those bad nosebleeds, did you hear that conversation and go, you know what? We'll have a nosebleed.
Okay. I'm gonna take two spoons full of this and then just put it in.
Whoa. Can I? How did you do that?
Yeah, I thought you were doing a video or something.
I am.
Can I be in the video with you?
Shut up.
Yeah. I want to be in the video with you.
Shut up. Oh. Here's the first one. Here's the second one. It's already, I think, starting to... What? Did I do something wrong?
No, I'm just watching.
I'm gonna put one more spoonful. And now I'm just gonna mix it together.
Can I have some ice cream?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, this is healthy stuff. Mixed with some unhealthy stuff. Now, it kind of looks nasty.
I'm gonna watch that video.
I'm back, and I'm sorry if my sister got in the way, but now I am far away from everyone. I locked the door, and now I have a second thing I want to put in my disgusting-looking good meal. I put caramel in there. Oh my god, I love caramel. Wait a second. Does it have the chips in it? Not like actual chips, but chocolate chips or something like that. Nope. Just look like it. Here, I'm gonna take like a chunk like that. There we go. The rest I'm gonna eat, but come on, man. Come here. Yummy. Ginger. That's my cat. Okay, so this is the end of the video. This is really good. Oh my god. Well, bye. See you next time.